Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Hello, I'm Big Tiny Little here at the Deer Park Winery and Automobile Museum in Escondido, California. I want to invite you to pull up a chair and listen to some timeless musical treasures, songs that have been popular for a long time and will be for many more years to come. People always ask what they should call me. Well, some people call me Big, some call me Tiny, but nobody calls me Dudley, which is my real name. Actually, I'm Big Tiny Little Junior, and as you will hear Mr. Welk call me on this show, he even knew my father because Dad had a band in the 1930s. I grew up in Minnesota, and the crazy world of dance bands, pop music is all I've ever known. Music and the band business has been my life's work since I was the age 15. I wrote my first song in a Stan Kenton-like tune called Fear, and I joined my father's band for a month as the bass player. I didn't last too long with him because, as you can imagine, how tough it was to be a teenager working out on the road with your father. I finished high school in Texas playing tuba, bass fiddle, and even singing with a few bands out there. I played in the band at Midwestern University in Texas for a while, and then I went back to Minnesota. It was there with the Cliff Kies band that I played piano for the first time. It was 1948, and it changed my life. Of course, there were many more changes to come. I'll tell you what happened to me next, right after Mr. Welk takes us back to 1958 for some of those timeless musical treasures.
Thank you, my good friends, and a pleasant good evening. A warm welcome to your Dodge dancing party. I'm glad you could join us for a little fun and some champagne music. We'd like to open our show this evening with the 18th century drawing room. Gentlemen, one, two. Thank you. please, let's meet the little champagne lady, little Alice Lorne, to sing a song that's been around for a long, long time, titled Mean to Me. Alice, how you feeling?
Mean to me, why must you be mean to me? Gee, honey, it seems to me you love to see me crying. I don't know why I stay home each night when you say you'll phone. You don't, and I'm left all alone, singing the blues and sighing. You treat me coldly each day in the year. You is near, dear, it must be great fun to be mean to me. You shouldn't fall, can't you see what you mean?
And I would like to have you folks meet a very talented young man, a very hard-working young man in our orchestra. Plays the drums and the band, the xylophones, the vibraphones, the bells, the chimes, he dances, he sings, the marimba phones. Here he is, Jack Emmel, to play and dance to the selection, Stumbling. One, two, Thank you. Hugh Jack Hamill. We've received so many, many requests, especially from the youngsters in our TV audience, for the lovely Leonard sisters to repeat the song, the Siamese Cat song. So here they are. Cute song. Very nice, young ladies. The Viennese Waltz time now as the champagne music makers play Chrysler's Liebesbraut. I mean, Fritz Chrysler's Liebesbraut. One, two, three. Thank you. Thank you, Alice, for this very fine dance. Our happy bachelor, Bob Leader, is here to extend a friendly invitation. Bob, one, two.
Say, won't you ride in my little red wagon? I would love to pull it down the street. Oh, all the boys in the band will be jealous when they see my playmate so sweet. Now hold tight till we climb to that hilltop. Then we'll coast down the hill, just you and me. For you are my sweetheart, climb to that hilltop. Then we'll coast down the hill, just you and me. Come on, John. Oh, won't you ride in my little red wagon? For you are my sweetheart to be.
There was a little thing called the Korean War going on in the early 50s. So I went from being a rifleman in the National Guard to being in the Air Force. Out of 1,000 men, I was one of the five to be sent to a processing center in Japan. Of course, while I was there, I formed an all-Japanese band, 6 guys and a girl singer. And we became pretty well known. We did a lot of radio shows, made some records, and was one of the first Americans on NHK television. I was known as Dudley Little over there, and I was treated sort of like a movie star. I wish everyone could have fought the war with music. After I got discharged, I had my own band in San Francisco for a while, and then I went down to Los Angeles and played the clubs. And it's there that I met Lawrence Welk and his secretary, Lois Lamont, in 1955. They listened to me play all evening, and Lawrence told me that night that he wanted a second piano player on his show. He said he would let the band vote on it and it would let me know. Well, the band voted no, but he hired me anyway. That's the way it is when you're the boss. The first song I ever played on the show was Hindustan, and it was the third song in the segment coming up. At that time, I had just recorded this album. Lawrence was nice enough to give it a plug on the show, and we sold over 400,000 copies of this album. That's pretty good, huh? Thank you.
you, Myron, and thank you, folks. Now we find Larry Hooper in an appropriate setting as he sings, "When the bell in the lighthouse rings, ding dong."
When the bell in the lighthouse rings, ding dong, when it clangs with its warning, loud and long, then a sailor will think of his sweetheart so true, and long for the day he'll return to you, and his love will be told in the bell's brave song. When the bell in the lighthouse rings, ding dong, lighthouse rings, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Thank you, Larry Hooper. Now Big Tiny Little Junior is next in the Dodge Spotlight to play a familiar tune from his popular album, Make Room for Tiny. Tiny, swing out. We can take a hint. Tiny, some more of this boogie-woogie stuff here. you. Well, it looks like spring is in the air. Lovely little Alice Lawn sings Early Spring.
Early spring, this is the season you don't need a reason to take a fling. Star turtle dove and the fashion is loving an early spring. When love is king, it's quite correct, I do believe, to wear your heart upon your sleeve in early spring. Winter is over for lovers and clover, the urge to cling comes with the weather. You're bound to feel better when dreams come true for folks like me and you. When the honeybees are buzzing, every uncle, aunt, and cousin gets the urge to bill and coo. It will strike you awful silly when the same thing happens to you. In early spring, time to go steady, it's three to make ready when church bells ring. Hearts all aflutter, you stammer and stutter, so on your mark, get set to start, preparing for a wedding.
It's not often that you can pinpoint a moment that changes your life forever. For me, it was when I saw Johnny Maddox in Detroit playing his hit Crazy Otto. I was so excited about his performance, I decided right there and then that the upright piano and a boogie-woogie style had my name written all over it. I played lots of different kinds of music on the Lawrence Welk Show, but I have spent most of my life playing songs like this one, which I wrote for my best pal. I call it CC the Cat Boogie.
The Lennon Sisters made a recording of a Dixieland number which has just been released. The girls now serenade the great Pete Fountain, Mr. Clarinet Man.
It makes me happy as I can be.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's beautiful music. Dick Kestner, his Stradivarius violin, assisted by Russ Klein and his clarinet. Another popular member of the band, Rocky Rockwell, sings, "I'll Be Hanging Around." Are you ready, gentlemen? One, two.
Night and day, I'll be hanging around. Come what may, I'll be hanging around. Rain or shine, I'll be standing my ground. I'll be hanging around. Where you are, I'll be hanging around. Near or far, I'll be hanging around. Till the chime with the wedding bell sounds. All the time I'll be hanging around. I'll just follow your step everywhere you go. Stick right to your doorstep. Thunder, sleet, and snow. Like a pup, I'll be hanging around. Won't give up this affection I've found. Till we're set to be honeymoon bound. You can bet I'll be hanging around.
La, 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 la.
follow your step everywhere you go. Stick right to your doorstep, thunder, sleet, and snow. Like a pup, I'll be hanging around. Won't give up this affection I've found. Till we're set to be honeymoon bound, you can bet I'll be hanging around. I'll be hanging around.
Thank you, Rocky Rockwell. And now we would like to feature the youngest musician in our band, Buddy Merrill. And we're indebted to Buddy for coming out to play today, because we've just learned that yesterday and the day before he was quite sick in bed, but he didn't want to miss the show. So he dressed and came down here to help us out, and we're happy to have you, Buddy. Let's hear that guitar. One, two.
Wasn't it fun to see Rocky Rockwell again? He's one of the hosts for this public television series, and you can be sure he will make you chuckle. When I left the Lawrence Welk Show in 1959, I sure missed all the guys in the band. For the next 40 years, my life in music continued at an exciting pace. I did the Ed Sullivan Show a few times with the McGuire sisters, and I did the Dinosaur Special with three other pianists, Ray Charles, Liberace, and Peter Nero. I did the very first Mike Douglas television show in Cleveland, going back many times. I played on both Steve Allen and Merv Griffin shows, and I was the warm-up act for stars like Glenn Campbell, Vicky Carr, and Alan King. But mostly for all these years, I've been playing the rooms in Los Angeles and Las Vegas. I played in 64 casinos, counting them again as they changed their names. I've had lots of famous folks in the audiences. Nat King Cole used to sit and listen to me play until 7 in the morning. He was the one that told me to turn my piano sideways so the audience could see the keys. Thanks, Nat.
On with the show. Dick Dale has a complaint as he serenades Little Ella.
Brings her father, her mother, her sister, and her brother. Oh, I never see Alice alone. She brings her uncles and cousins. She's got them by the dozen. I never see Alice alone.
And if he phones me, says to me, sweet, where shall we meet, supposing that we eat?
She brings her father, her mother, her sister, and her brother. Oh, I never see Alice alone.
I am her father.
I'm mother.
And I'm her little brother. And we never leave Alice alone.
she invited him up to our home.
I turned the lights down.
They were too bright.
Oh, what a night.
When he turned on the light,
there was her father, her mother, her little baby brother. Oh, I never see Alice alone.
Gets kind of crowded.
I never see Alice alone.
Oh, what a pity.
He never sees Alice alone.
Thank you. Here's Kenny Trimble with his trombone, the young man from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, to play the hit song of a few years back composed by one of our fine arrangers, Lou Quadling, titled Careless. Very beautiful song. It's a beautiful tone in that instrument. Now, here's Pete Fountain and the Dixie Boys to play High Society. Gentlemen, are you ready? One, two, Burton, Johnny Klein, our drummer, and all of the band. We've had so many, many requests when you look through the mail, so many folks say, please give Buddy Hayes, that bass player, a better chance. So tonight we decided we're going to give him a solo. So here, ladies and gentlemen, is this handsome young man, Buddy Hayes.
Everywhere you go, sunshine follows you. Everywhere you go, skies are always blue. Children love you, they seem to know. You bring roses out of the snow. The whole world says hello. Everywhere you go, the whole world says hello. But everywhere you go,
back to our Dodge Dancing Party as we present the big and the little of our musical family. Big Tiny Little Junior and little Janet Lennon are in complete agreement as to sing I Want to Be Loved by You.
I want to be loved by you, just you and nobody else but you. I want to be loved by you alone.
Boop, boop, ba-doop.
I want to be kissed by you, just you and nobody else but you. I couldn't aspire to anything higher than fill a desire to make you my own. I want to be loved by you, just you and nobody else but you. I want to be loved by you alone.
I want to be loved by you, just you and nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you alone.
Boop, boop, ba-doop.
I wanna be kissed by you, just you and nobody else but you. I wanna be kissed by you alone.
Boop, boop, ba-doop.
I couldn't aspire to anything higher then feel a desire to make you my own.
Boop, boop, ba-doop, boop, boop, ba-doop.
I want to be loved by you, just you and nobody else but you. I want to be loved by you alone. Boop, boop, ba-doop, boop, boop, ba-doop.
It was fun singing with little Janet. I just love those girls. Actually, being on the Welk Show was the highlight of my life in music. Lawrence Welk taught me a lot and opened so many doors for me. Music has taken me all over the world, from the deck landing on the aircraft carrier Enterprise to Vietnam cities such as Da Nang, Phu Bai, and Chu Lai. It was a privilege to play for the wounded GIs in hospitals and for the kids who were stationed in places like Saigon, Singapore, Sydney, and even the West Indies. In 1985, I was proud that my small band was asked to play for one of President Reagan's inaugural balls. It was an unforgettable experience sharing the billing at the convention center with names such as Jimmy Dorsey, Les Brown, Peter Duchin, and Pete Fountain. These days, I still do my solo work and play the Sacramento Jazz Festival every year. And I look forward to working with my friends, the stars of the Lawrence Welk Show, and many more times in the future. Thanks for spending this hour with me, and I think I'll just stop on out of here.
Time again. Jimmy, you're honored.
Good night, ladies. Farewell, gentlemen.
Sweet dreams, everyone. We're going to leave you now.
Oh,
and
a happy time, happy time, happy time. Oh, you had a happy time.
Don's had a good time, too.
Good night, ladies.
This program is made possible in part by a grant from the Watertown Hero.
Wall Street is produced by CNBC
in the most advanced testing and hearing aid technology, sales, service, and